Let's go through the street view and find a good backplate for a render. Oh, nice E30. Keep searching. Looks like a good industrial place. Take some photos. Here they are. Set up a 3D scene. I will use my post-apocalypse GTR model. Put your photos as a background, then find and apply similar HDRI for environment light. Click render. Apply some color correction and other effects. Yeah boy, that's sick. That's it, nicely done.
Subscribe and
follow.